I thought you turned into this thing.
No time to explain. Here, throw these into my cauldron.
Okay.
It's addressed to you, Daphne. So get your mitts on and bring the gang to Love, Anna.
That's creepy.
There's a whole bunch of them.
Jeez. Our phone number is written on this pinup board. There are photos of us, too.
But why is she so interested in us?
I thought it was strange when Costington said he didn't have a phone. It looks like Lila made the phone call, pretending to be Costington. Looks like she wrote those, too.
Wait, please. One second. Nothing is as it seems. I know I look like a crazy witch, but the truth is, I just needed help.
Like, why didn't you just ask?
I thought you wouldn't believe me. My family moved away long ago, but I had to stay with Suji, and I wanted. She needs food from the swamp, but I've been trying for so long to make something I can take with me, so Suji can come too.
And so you had us get what you needed?
Yes. Thanks to you and Scooby, Suji and I can finally rejoin with my family. Thank you, all of you. And please, forgive Suji. She's just very protective of me.
Oh, man. Come on!
I knew it!
Oh, so, like, does that mean we don't get any food?
I wouldn't exactly say that.
That's it!
Wow!
I've gotta be dreaming!
Scooby Dooby Doo!
Thank you.